Right now at 5:30, developments in the hunt for suspects who stole a car from a 94-year-old man. That victim then collapsed and died of a heart attack.
And a four-hour melee. Teens erupted, an all-out riot inside a juvenile detention center in Central Florida. Now dozens of them are facing charges. A manhunt continues tonight for the men accused of stealing the car of a 94-year-old man. The victim collapsed and died of a heart attack as he chased after his car.
And so far, Daytona Beach police have not made any arrests, but Michelle Meredith reports that vehicle has been found.
People here on Woodland Avenue in Daytona Beach are completely horrified with the way their 94-year-old neighbor died.
It's just terrible, it's tragedy that he would die in this manner after 94 years.
On Woodland Avenue in Daytona Beach, people are in shock. The man they knew as Victor, their 94-year-old neighbor who lived in the blue house, loved cats, and loved to play the piano, is dead.
They've cost that dear little man his life. For nothing, for a stupid little car.
Daytona Beach police say just after 5 o'clock Thursday evening, Victor Vicciarelli got out of his car to check his mail. Next thing the neighbors know, Victor is on the ground near the road, and both his car and this pickup truck were speeding away. The neighbors called 911.
It was a carjacking. They tried to steal his car. Apparently, the guy tried to steal his car.
Does he look like he's bleeding?
I can't see from here.
That's okay.
Tiffany Ingram made that 911 call, says Victor lived long enough to let them know that in essence, he'd been carjacked.
That was the last thing he said. That was my car. That's my car. So.
Victor's 2003 Chevy Cavalier has been recovered, found abandoned miles away at a complex called Indigo Plantation.
Well, we're hoping to get some physical evidence from out of the car, fingerprints, DNA, or something from the vehicle that would identify this person.
The person who was driving Victor's car and a second suspect who was driving this pickup truck. If you have any information that could help, the Daytona Beach Police Department would like to hear from you. In Volusia County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.